What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I hope y'all are having a safe and fantastic day. You're going to be watching the behind the scenes for the Playtime Part 4. So, if you guys don't mind, smash the thumbs up button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already, and let me know what you think of the video down in the comment section below, and if you have any comments, questions, or concerns, let me know. I love you guys so much. We'll see you in the next video. Shibaroni and cheese.
Wee-woo, wee-woo. I haven't wanted to heal.
You had to push it. What seems to be the problem?
What seems to be the problem, mister?
Oh, God. I got punched in the face. Now I think I have a concussion.
You look okay.
No, I promise you, I'm seeing stars and I'm seeing animals.
Oh, yeah.
Did you take anything?
Did you take anything?
No, I just need you to put on the record that you saw me get hurt on the job. Yeah, let me put you in the back of the ambulance.
Okay, let me put you in the back of the ambulance. Wee-woo, the ambulance is here.
Oh, God, not you. You slept with my wife. I'm in so much pain.
What seems to be the problem, mister?
I got punched in the face while on the job, so now I need workers' comp. Tell my boss.
You look okay.
I promise I'm not okay. I think I have brain damage. I don't think I'll ever be able to work a day in my life. Please just take me to the hospital and call my boss.
Okay, let me put you in the ambulance. You get in. Get in there, damn it. Wee-woo.
I'll go, now the boss here. Junior.
I got a call that you got hurt.
On the job.
Yeah, I got a call that you got hurt on the job, you okay?
Yeah, I got hit. Someone punched me in the face while on the job. And I really would like to settle out of court for $20,000. Okay, well, it shouldn't be a problem.
Okay, it shouldn't be a problem.
As long as the doctor can prove
it. As long as the doctor can prove you really got hurt.
Yeah, they did x-rays. The x-rays came back
and you're totally fine.
Really, doctor?
Really, doctor?
Yeah, there's no sign of
brain damage.
Oh, come on, doctor! Scan it again! Too many x-rays will give you cancer.
Too many x-rays will give you cancer.
Scan me, goddammit! Because that cancer would be because I got punched, which would be because of my job.
That's not how cancer works.
Do I have to pay him or not?
Do I have to pay him or not?
No.
No!
Alright, Junior.
Alright, Junior.
I think we have to let you go.
You got punched on your first day of work.
That's not how my stink boys are supposed to act.
That's not how my stink boys are supposed to act.
Oh, God damn it! Your hospital bill will be mailed to you.
Your hospital bill will be mailed.
And I also have your hospital bill.
I also have your hospital bill.
$5,000 for one x-ray? Yeah. $5,000 for an ambulance ride? Yeah. I owe $30,000. God damn it.
Junior, I got a call that you got hurt on the job. Is that true?
Yes, boss, it's true. I got punched in the face while on the job, while I was in uniform, because the guy doesn't like garbage workers. So if I would have never had this job, I would have never gotten hurt. So now I need $20,000 in pain and suffering.
I guess I could do that, as long as the doctor can prove you actually got hurt.
Oh, I'm hurt. He just took an x-ray.
Hey, I'm back with your x-ray. You're totally fine.
Wait, so does that mean I have to pay him?
No, he's totally okay.
No, doctor, I am hurt. You better scan me again.
But too many x-rays will give you cancer.
I don't care. Scan me, and then I'll get cancer from being hurt on the job, and then he owes me more money.
Listen, Junior, I'm gonna have to fire you. You get in a fight on your first day. That's just not how my stink boys act.
Oh, I lost my job!
Well, we also got your hospital bill. That's $5,000 for the ambulance, and that's $5,000 for the x-ray.
I can't afford that! I'm $20,000 in debt, and now I have no job!
Sorry, bud.
Oh my God, what am I gonna do? You call avocados bug control?
You call avocado bug or pest control?
Yeah. Why is your logo an avocado?
Because I bet you avocado don't want bugs in your house.
So, show me where the bugs are.
So show me where the bugs are.
Okay, come this way.
Go.
Just a second! Oh, I gotta fix myself up. Hope it's a big, sexy, strong man. Hello?
Hola, you call Avocado Pest Control Services?
Yes, I did, but why are you avocado?
Because I bet you avocado don't want bugs in your house.
Oh, you damn right! Come on in. Ooh, a foreign man.
Yeah, show me where the bugs are.
Ooh, right this way, sexy. Holy shit.
Holy shit.
There's a shit on a bug.
There's a shit on a bug.
Die, bugs. Die, bugs. Die. Die, bug. Die. Where's that mallet at? You're gonna spray. Die, bug. Die. There's gonna be still some on the table at that point. Go.
He's not working.
He's not working.
Time for the slave hammer.
It's time for a hammer.
Die, bug. Die, bug. Die.
Now that's a real man. Now that's a real man.
Cutscene. Go. All the bugs are on my kitchen table!
Holy f***ing shit. That's a ton of bugs. Die, bugs. Die. Die, bugs. Die. He's not working. It's time for a hammer. Die, bugs. Die. Die, bugs. Die.
That is a real man!
I think I saw your butt problem. See mommy. Please! More sour cream for your chalupa.
Yeah, hit me with that Border Patrol.
Border Patrol. Okay, so I am home.
Mommy, see.
With that Border Patrol.
Hit you with that Border Patrol.
More cream for your chalupa.
Yeah, fill me up, daddy.
Hot plate. What the fuck? Oh, Junior, I didn't expect you to be home. Oh, Junior, I'm sorry, I didn't expect you to be
home.
Thinking about home. Why are you dressed like that? And smell like shit.
I got a job as a garbage man, but then I lost my job. Who is this that you're banging? This is the the pest control.
This is the pest control. Say hi.
Hola, senor.
I got rid of all the bugs.
I got rid of all the bugs.
But then gave your wife crabs.
Ooh,
you.
Arriba.
So you just bang anything. There's no standard, huh? I say, that was a real man.
If you saw him with a sledgehammer, you would have did the same thing.
That's it. I'm voting Trump.
We agreed on Kamala.
We agreed when Trump got shot in the ear. That was sick. That doesn't make him God. Oh, wow. I'm sleeping on the couch. Go. Honey, I'm home.
Yeah, give me that Border Patrol.
You want more sour cream for your chalupa?
Oh, yeah. Fill me up, daddy.
Hot play.
That motherfucker high, ain't it? Yeah, you dropping it, ain't it?
Blade, now you want some of this churro?
Oh, yeah, give me that churro.
What the hell is this? Sorry, baby. I didn't know you were coming home early. What the hell are you wearing?
I got a job as a garbage man, and I got fired. Who's this?
Oh, this is Juan. He's the pest control guy.
Hola, senor. I took care of your bugs, but I gave your wife crabs.
Oh, you...
See, he's a real man. Don't be mad. If you would have saw him with that sledgehammer, you would have did the same thing.
So you just have no standards now. You're just begging Mexicans.
No, he gets the job done. You would have got the job done. You would have got some poon.
Oh, you know what? That's it. I'm voting Trump.
This is like a powerhouse. We agreed on that.
No, we agreed when Trump got shot in the ear. That was sick.
Oh, I hate you.
I have the blinds, and like they come under the blinds.
Corbin Blue, what are you doing sneaking through my bedroom window?
Corbin Blue, what are you doing sneaking through my bedroom window?
We leave for Iran tomorrow.
Well, we leave for Iran tomorrow.
My dad said
my
I can't
dad
do
says
it.
I can't go to Iran.
What? What? But we have so many activities planned.
No, this is supposed to be the trip of a life.
Oh, this is supposed to be the trip of a lifetime.
You are gonna lose your V-card.
You're gonna lose your V-card.
To me.
That
shit's long gone, buddy.
That shit's long gone.
I say, but Iran. And then go, I'm sorry.
Iran. There's a place in the south called the Caspian Sea.
No, don't do this.
When we fly there, yeah, we're gonna be in captivity.
And I just cut that part. Oh my god, Will, can you go grab Junior and his outfit? Yeah, sorry, y'all do the...
Me and Gordon are gonna go run away to Iran and get married.
They don't even give you rights over there, you dead!
Dad!
Well, I told you not to see him anymore! Can I please go to Iran? You're not going to Iran!
But!
There's no buts! And go, why are you dressed like a garbage man?
Why are you dressed like a garbage man?
Because I got a job at Fire.
Garbage man!
I'm so tired of being a dog!
Okay,
no more schools where they bust out in song.
Dad!
Yeah.
Boo hoo hoo! Boo hoo cry! Boo hoo sad! Huh? Corbin Blue, what are you doing sneaking through my bedroom window?
I wanted to come see you before our class trip to Iran tomorrow.
My dad says I'm not allowed to go to Iran.
But it's supposed to be the trip of a lifetime.
I know, but I can't go.
And you were supposed to lose your fee card to me.
Oh, that shit's long gone, buddy.
Iran.
Oh, Corbin,
there's a place in the south called the Caspian Sea. When we fly there, yeah, we're gonna be in captivity.
Iran, there's a place in the south of the Caspian Sea. When we go there, yeah, we're gonna be in captivity.
What is that? Is that Corbin Blue?
No.
Why are you here? You're not supposed to see my daughter anymore.
I'm sorry.
Dad, can I go to Iran?
I forgot. I forgot my line too.
What if I come in and go, what the hell is that Corbin Blue? Yeah. What the hell is that thing? Is that Corbin Blue?
Yes, Dad, can I please go to Iran?
Oh, hell no! I told you no more Corbin Blue!
Wait, Dad, why are you dressed like a garbage man?
Oh, I got a job as a garbage man, but I got fired.
Garbage man! Garbage man!
Get the hell out of here! Oh, Dad. I'm tired of you breaking out in song! No more schools where you can break out in song!
But Dad!
No buts!
Oh, who could that be at this time of night? Hello? Where my money? This is a slam!
Ow! Where my money?
Where my money?
What? Give
me my f***ing money! You thought I forgot?
I got you $20.
You thought I got dementia?
It's all $20.
My
money.
Where my $20? Money.
$20. Where the f***?
It's not $20, bitch. That's gas money. Where's my money?
I probably got where the f*** is it?
That's like being bit. Where the
fuck is it? Yeah, that's right.
That's
I'll
right.
be back for 40 tomorrow.
I'm gonna be back for 40 tomorrow, bitch.
Go. Who could that be at this time of night? Hello?
What the fuck is my money at home?
Oh, I think it's $20.
I need my $20.
I promise I
don't play with Papa Murphy, bitch.
I promise
I need my cash.
Oh, good.
Give me my
fucking
money.
Promise.
No,
I promise.
There's no promises. I need it now.
Not that art.
Hello?
Slam!
Ow!
That's my money!
Where the f*** is my money?
Where the f*** is my money?
Okay, I don't have 20 grand.
Why not?
Why not?
Not!
You gotta give me more time.
That's gas money for my private jet!
Where the f*** is my money, ho?
It's my money, ho?
Okay, where the f***? I promise.
Go.
Just a second. Who could that be? Hello?
Ow! Where the f*** is my money?
Okay, there's no way I have 20 grand.
$20,000! Where is it?
You're gonna have to kill me. There's no way it's my money.
Can do!
Okay, that's why let's come down and go.
You have 24 hours to get my 20 grand. You have 24 hours to get my 20 grand.
24 hours. Are you right away?
24 hours.
Yeah, go.
You have 24 hours to get my 20 grand. 24 hours!
All right, Pee-wee, come with the doctor in the back.
Where my 10 grand?
Where's my 10 grand?
Okay, that happened today. You gotta at least give me 30 days.
No. Okay, I'm so f***ing tired of this.
No, we're done playing. We're done.
What?
What? No more playtime. We're done for the day. I'm not gonna get hit too hard in the face. Calling it off.
Okay.
Cody, we're done. Go. That can't be anyone else asking for money. Hello?
Where's my 10 grand?
You, that happened today. You can't come for the money. You have to give me at least 30 days.
No.
Okay, that's it. I'm calling up playtime. No more playtime.
Wait.
No more. Yo, you guys have committed too much with the bat. And you hit me with my fin in the face. And I actually am actually hurt. This isn't even make-believe anymore.
Oh, okay.
No more playtime right now. I need some time to heal.
Oh, sorry.
Cody, I'm calling off playtime. Joseph, calling off playtime. Joseph, where are you at? Happy, Lance, come here. Joseph! Sorry, dude. We're really getting into it.
We're really dying. We're really committed to the character.
Are you in this one?
No.
Happy.
Well, Joseph! Sorry, dude.
I'm really into my character.
Okay. Happy.
Joseph!
Oh, my bad, dude. We just really into character.
So, guys, what do you want to do today?
Dude, you want to play playtime?
Heck yeah, I do.
So, I think I'm losing my...
Sorry, guys. I think I'm losing my throat.
I lose my voice.
I think I'm losing my voice. I don't think I can play playtime today.
Oh, okay.
I'm just yanking your crank, guys. Of course I'm...
Really play... Okay.
I'm just yanking your crank, guys. Of course I want to play playtime.
Yeah! So, guys, what do you want to do tonight?
Oh, dude, you want to play playtime?
Of course I want to play playtime. You want to play playtime, Cody?
Sorry, guys. I think I'm losing my voice. I don't think I can play playtime today.
Oh, that sucks.
I'm just yanking your crank, guys. Let's play playtime.
Yeah!